1. Universe. Where it is all connected. Hi guys. Shay is back, here in our One Universe connecting us all. Today we are going to be talking about enhancing the mind, along with the importance and benefits in doing so. The mind is one of the most amazing, as well as one of the most powerful attributes we possess. We all have one, therefore, we all have the ability to open it to the unlimited possibilities available. When you think of the mind, do not think of the brain, or even the head area. Think bigger. Think consciousness, subconsciousness, even existence itself. The possibilities the mind can present is unlimited, for this reason strengthening the mind should be priority. Before we go further into enhancing the mind, I wanted to remind you all to subscribe to this channel, and hit that bell for notifications so you can get more of this, and more positive life-changing messages and information. And while you are at it, if you like, go ahead and hit the thumbs up and share this with others, so we can change lives for the better, together. Now, let's get back into the mind. Let's think about the mind, and what it is made up of. It is made up of the same things as everything else. Energy. Everything is energy. The mind isn't a physical body part that can be seen or felt, although, the mind can see possibilities, feel emotions, and much more. Although the mind cannot be seen, it exists, just as it can also create things that exist. In fact, the thoughts you create in your mind is what creates your reality. Reality can be whatever you believe it can be, it is all a matter of how you see it. Everything is energy, this includes your thoughts, words, action, and also, you. There is a universal law that states that energy is always in motion. Energy can be transmuted into matter, or substance, back into energy. With that being said, realize, you do have the ability to turn your thoughts into reality. For this reason, it is important to always keep your thoughts positive, especially towards your goals. It is also important to keep in mind that like attracts like. Energy always attracts like energy, meaning, the energy you put out is the same energy you will attract back. This is the way to receive everything you desire, using your energy and mind. Whatever it is that you want, you must put out positive energy towards it and take action when opportunity is present. You cannot expect to receive what you do not expect to receive. This means you cannot expect to receive something if you do not believe it is possible to receive it. Open your mind, believe the impossible is possible, and it will be possible. Be patient, keep moving forward, stay strong, and likewise, stay positive. Realize the importance of your mind, use your mind, do not lose your mind. It is time to wake up. Furthermore, it is time to wake the mind up and start receiving what can be had. We all have the power to manifest, as a result, we have the power to transform our lives into something much greater. There is a quote that states, if you do not use it, you will lose it. This goes for any and everything, including the mind. Break out of the chains, get off of the trends, follow your mind as well as your intuition. Your intuition is like your mind knowing the answers subconsciously and trying to relay the message to the conscious mind. This is the way to understanding your own mind, and what you need, for you to succeed. Following others, or trends will only lead you down another path, which may not be the best, or even a good path to your destination. To hone yourself, your intuition, senses, skills, and everything else, you must first hone your mind. There are many aspects of the mind. Tapping into the mind and its potential is beneficial for advancing your life. The mind is the key to opening doors to reality, likewise, it is also the key to success and reaching goals. Remember, it is all connected. Once you can make the connection, you will begin to see the change. Change can be scary, however, change is important if you seek a difference in your life. Hone the mind. With information and knowledge, you can sharpen and enhance the mind to do greater things. The more you open your mind to understanding, the more you will be open and understanding easier. It will be easier to connect the conscious to the subconscious, easier to understand and follow your intuition, also easier to be the powerful being you were created to be. This universe is abundant. Don't miss out on possibilities. There are many possibilities, and you can have whatever you want. To tap in the possibilities and start receiving, you must first tap into the mind and start asking. It is not impossible, or even hard to understand more, once you open your mind, and keep an open mind. If your mind is closed, nothing will be able to get in. That's the importance of enhancing the mind and thinking outside the box. If you want to learn more about enhancing the mind and how you can further enhance your mind, make sure to keep up with me, get notified of new videos, which I will try to bring more often than I have been, and be sure to check out my website at oneuniverse.space, where I will be posting information on many different topics, including natural skin care, cleansing the home, collaborating with nature, do-it-yourself crafts and recipes, better body and health, and much more. The link is also provided in the description below, as well as other links and ways you can support One Universe and spread these positive messages. Again, be sure to subscribe with the button below, like, share, and get notified. Until next time, stay happy, stay healthy, and stay positive, because you deserve it. And I will see you all soon.